Hi everyone, Alana Corso, Managing Broker, co-founding partner of Dwell Realtors, coming to you this week to share some ideas to help spread Thanksgiving cheer. With 2020 being a crazy, crazy, crazy year, and one of my favorite holidays upon us, Thanksgiving. I know a lot of people aren't traveling and spending them with family like they normally do. And so you might be stuck here local and looking for ways to enjoy your Thanksgiving meal. So I wanted to share some of my favorite restaurants, different things they're doing to help you celebrate and help support some local businesses. So first off, the Toss in San Carlos, one of my favorite salad spots, is doing something a little different, and you can order ahead a pumpkin pie or a pecan pie with different twists on them. They sound super delicious, and you have to order them by Monday the 23rd for pickup that week on the 25th. One other idea to get from the Toss is I love their Harvest Moon Fall Salad. Delicious. You could get that to have as a great side with your Thanksgiving dinner. They'll make a, you know, whatever size you need and just put the dressing on the side, which is a great idea. Number 5 Kitchen in downtown San Carlos is doing a full Thanksgiving dinner. You can get all of the sides. You can also get an alternative to turkey, which they're doing a yummy roast chicken. You can visit their website to see their menu to order ahead, but it looks super scrumptious and they use and support a lot of the local purveyors farms, so you can see where all the local food comes from, which is great. Another one of my favorites in San Carlos, Johnson Salt Box, is doing everything but the sides. And you can order ahead, and just talking from our own experience, we've ordered a lot of their pre-made meals. We did it for Mother's Day and Father's Day, and everything's always delicious. But you have to hurry and order before Friday the 20th, or unless they sell out. So check out their social media accounts. I've put their handles here so you can see what the menus and what their offerings are, and be sure to hurry and get those orders in. If you're looking to dine out, another one of our favorite restaurants in Belmont, Divino, is actually doing in-person dining for Thanksgiving. 1 to 6, they have a menu. You can see here what they're serving, but they always offer delicious food. And if you're looking to not cook yourself and actually spend the holiday in a restaurant, they will be open. So call ahead and make a reservation. But sending all of my warm thoughts to you and your families. I hope everybody is safe and healthy and has a happy Thanksgiving despite it being a crazy, crazy year. I look forward to seeing you next week, and take care.